Deborah Clopton, accused of animal cruelty, had nothing to say as she walked out of court, but certainly has a lot to think about. What to do with the 45 dogs confiscated from her home? The dogs are now being housed at the Santa Fe Animal Shelter, which costs $900 a day. And tonight, the judge ruled Clopton must pay that bulky bill.
I think the judge made a good ruling, placing the responsibility where it belongs.
Or give the dogs up and allow them to get adopted.
If she really truly wants to do what's right for the animals, she'll relinquish the animals so we can start doing what we do best, which is to find homes for animals.
Earlier this month, sheriff's deputies searched Clopton's home in Edgewood and found dozens of dogs living in filth.
The smell is putrid.
Viciously fighting each other and barking uncontrollably.
They would bark constantly, sometimes for 6 hours.
Right now, Clopton owes $14,000 to the shelter, and if she wants to keep ownership of the dogs, that amount goes up $900 every day. If she doesn't pay in 15 days, she forfeits the animals, who can then be adopted or euthanized.
What we really want is we want to make sure that these animals are taken care of, number one, and then we'll deal with the charges, which I think are just a little bit blown out of proportion.
In Santa Fe, Alana Grimstad, KOAT Action 7 News.